During the months of Jan and Feb, X Corporation purchased goods from three suppliers. The sequence of events was as follows. Here's the sequence. Now, assume that X uses a perpetual inventory system. The company had no inventory on hand at the beginning of January and no sales were made during January and February. Calculate the cost of inventory as of February 28. So here, first of all, we will calculate January 6 purchases from Green. So here, cost of purchase on January 6th, so here we can see that purchases of $1,600, and here discount is applicable because payment is being made within the 12 days. So here paid Green in full on January 14th, means January 14th means in after 8 days the payment has been made. So less discount is of 1600 multiplied by 2%. 2 by 12 means 2% if payment is made within 12 days. So here $32. So our net cost of purchase will be $1,600 minus $32, $1,568. Now cost of purchase on January 6th from Munoz. This is from Green. Purchase goods from Munoz for $1,100 with the terms of 2 by 12 and 45. So here we had made the payment on February 12. From January 6 to February 12, it is more than 12 days. So here discount is not allowed. So here cost of purchase will be same. Cost of purchase will be $1,100. Here from January 6 to February 12, there are around 11, 4, 15 and 25 and around 27 days. So there here discount is not given. On January 28, cost of purchase on January 28 from Reynolds. So here 2 by 12, so here February 28. Here discount is not applicable as no information about payment is given. So here cost of purchase will be $550. So our total here, no sale has been made during these 2 months, so all the purchases would be in the stock inventory. Therefore inventory balance would be inventory balance, or we can say cost of inventory on February 28 will be equal to these cost of purchases, sum of these cost of purchases. So $1,568 plus $1,100 plus $550. So here it is equal to $3,218. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.